Hello, welcome to Rimworld, with mods and some royalty on us there as well. I say we were clearing up all the bugs. One of our turrets decided to go on a murder spree. It's funny how the mechanoids can hack them turrets, but we can't hack any of theirs. I have a little dog now jumping up and down. Yes, what do you want? What do you want? Just had his hair cut, so he's all bouncy now. And we started. Oh, will he give up? On bionics. Can't come up yet, come up later. Just love getting on my desk and lying in front, so. Anyway, let's get going. Let's play some Rimworld. Dandelions. We had a chop of trees lately. That looks forested. So does that. Let's make sure all these areas are pretty devoid of cover. But good strider, we'll get to him in a second. They're all still marked to be chopped. None in the bases, no. Well, come on, Arthur, there's some there on the dandelion patch for dandelion tea. Really? You took me too away from me. But it's the manager in it. No, manager. Trees. Let's have as much as you can chop. Okay, that seems to have killed that. Yeah, I think that's killed it. Right, well, good straight. You are not the one I need. Where are you? Oh, Lincoln. Fair enough. Addison's was successful. Oh, I've left on that link. Ages. Started it at 7. Been 4 hours so far. So no bionic arms, just a bionic ear. Oh, one arm. Imagine you're quite ready to be harvested then, which I think puts us to everything gone now, doesn't it? Nope, not quite. There we go. That's all that done. They're looking good. Hmm. We'll of course have to transfer that into the ship when we get ship ready, but oh yeah, let's check that oil. Starting to fill up quite nice between the both of them. Two from end. They enjoyed their stay, that's excellent. Alright, so we need to go to two from bottom. We can't get to two from bottom, so one, two. That's where that's going. Where'd she come? Ah, good. Right, I need you to go, Carl. That bulk goods allied because they were really nice. That and what did you gain? Okay, let's have a look. What you gained? Yeah, I think we already had it. Yeah. But now you're level 6, we can just fill you with any that you don't have yet. So that's even better. Chickens, no thank you. No sheep. Still broccoli. Main machinery, leathers. Nope, none of the medicines or the resurrectors. Looks like I'm going to have to make them myself. Couple of crafters. Do you know, there's nothing really around them. I got your plasteel and that's about it. Wow. That was a god awful trade. Yep, make that room nice and light, please. Thank you very much. Very impressive, eh? I hear the felling of trees. Goodbye, toodaloo. What visitors? Come on as one and go off as one like a caravan. So you wait for. As you wait for freckles. Dry thunderstorm, lovely jubbly. Always nice when you get one of them. What was I actually doing? I don't remember. Yes, that today did get fixed. Good. Let's not let the meats go to waste out there. My dogs are now having a play. Is nobody coming to put this fire out? Nobody. From rotting. I'm just going to have to pause a minute. And we're back, sorry about that. It's a wonderful. He sometimes gets some air stuck in the back of his throat and can't cough it up. Right. And I totally forgot what I was doing. How's this coming along? It's not. We need plasteel and in large quantities. Right, the ship. Whoops, no, planning please. Black. Roughly how far we're going with it. Probably going to go a bit further down as well, actually, but that we can decide much later. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I should be able to get the Tanaka drive and engines on. Right. I think what we're going to do is I'm going to divert this oil into storage tanks on the ship. Might seem a bit odd, but give me that. Right, what we're looking at, 51. So that part there. Third one from the end of that. Clear. Three. And then that one. So that makes me set a tile. Now, turn it off. Actually, put it back on. Perfect. Don't come and build that, by the way. Right. 1, 2, 3. Cancel. That one cancel. Forbid both. have to get ship's hull down to start, so I forget that. Actually got to place that on top of ship's hull, so, which we had in the South Light Basics, so hopefully that will be ship's hull quite soon. How are we doing for big trees back here that we can cut down? Chop the wood, please. Thank you. Loads of it. Taking some time to get throughout this lot, especially when the mouse is playing up. My tree supply is doing fairly good, I think. Cherry. Why are we not cutting plants? Probably not got enough people doing it actually, so. Well, hey, pumpkins, snow beets. Yeah, that's done. I don't think we're going to have any extremely large robots. Might do. Never know. Well, the bots are bored, so it's all that digging done. Come on, come and get these walls smoothed. Hey, can you do me a favour? Just haul that chunk. So a fast robot can get down here. Seriously, game. cancel that one. Oh, come on, for God's sake. Well, I'm certainly not out of steel yet, so... See any signs of it opening up anywhere, so that's good. Where's that one? Yep, they're in. Waiting for you. Thank you. Thank you. I suppose we are quite far away, aren't we? That looks good. I don't want the zoological trader. Go away. Don't forbid the large stack of steel there, please. Thank you. Yeah, I don't like that. Where's the power coming through? Like them three wires going across there. There's so much stuff that don't have them silly wires going across. Massive spike in illegal drug use and leadership suspects that producers taken at residence nearby. Find them. Of course, you do minus 10% base tax. Let's see if we can buy any new people. That are screaming mad insomniacs that can't do any jobs at all. Where the heck did you get mature flesh piece from? No, thank you. I suppose eventually you can tame them. So you're a night owl jogger. He's not a trait I like. Tiny bruise, you don't plow. Quick learner, slow. That's 047. Neurotic. 8% men break threshold. Head off a 7. That's good. Need a brawl though. The only thing to do range combat's Sonic Shaz. A teetotaling pessimist that's a slob. I know a few of them. Unworth teacher. Not bothered about that. Steadfast. Now again. Bloody neurotics. What's wrong with all you people? No, no. I'll be here all night. Neurotic. Don't fancy any of them. Sorry, I think you lot are going to get turned into that. No, why would you have something we'd need to buy? Bye bye. Oh, that's just frustrating about that. I just can't get it these days. Right, animals. Ground runner one can start following map purple around. This has been fully trained. I should be able to do. Oh, so have you. Purple and purple, please. That's three ground runners now that'll help do digging. Ship reactor, but I don't know whether we've got enough to go. From Jumper and Michael. Two days worth of food. Medicines. Everybody aboard. So we're going to go have a look at that crash ship, see what we can do. See if we can get any good parts from it, I think. How can everybody. Why are you not doing it? Have a bug. Get in the goddamn plane. Purple, you're not collecting stuff. Bored. medicine, fine. Wandering, no, get in. Okay, get in. You get in. Come on, you two, where the heck are you? Get in. What is taking you so long? Really? Sorry, folks, we're all waiting for the late passenger from Terminal 7. I didn't really want to go out on a mission today anyway, so... If they have any problems, it's your fault, British Petroleum. Butas Balaka. Thank you, glad you could make it. Drop an H. And away here we go. Don't burn the house down, you two. Right, what do we need doing? Nothing really. We need people, I suppose. Map for new encounter. What? You are joking me, aren't you? You have a cargo shuttle and a shuttle bay. Jim Mars, 2 of. Three Mars. Eleven turrets. And where are we coming in? The map edge isn't that far away. Yeah. how many people as well. Alright, so it's a mixed colony, so you have two. One human. Are you kidding me? What the hell is that? Pretty sure most of the gear you might have got, you're not supposed to be able to have with this low tech. A stellar pistol. Mini laser gun mounted. I don't think that's mounted. You're carrying that. Yep, pretty sure you're carrying that. What the hell are you carrying? Difficult to carry. You don't say. Heaviest stellar rifle. God, you're not kidding, are you? Right, how many in total? Four dwarfs. Do we have a select similar? Select similar. No, that's not gonna work out, is it? Right, let's try a human. No. 10. Yeah, no, this is ridiculous. Another one counting a heavy mini laser gun. That's wrong, boys. That's wrong. Bye now. Get on board. Let them have it. Jeez. Yep, way too many. Oh, that bloody stupid button's on again, isn't it? Yep, get off. Thank you. Yep, go about your business. We did nothing untoward today. Hello, zombie jelly. Is that the zone? No, it is you. Zony. Jelly. Jolly good. Sorry. Where do we get uncured plasteel? 49. Where did we get uncured plasteel? 49. Let alone how. There we go. Apparently we've got someone killed plus steel somewhere. mounting lasers that's supposed to be on pedestals. That's just wrong. Is he snoring again? Yes, switch time of day from Blue Moon Corporation, eh? You're from Blue Moon? Yeah. There's the combat boosters. Venomous Fang implant. Entertaining our guests there. Anybody call since we went away? Nope. Way the big plane. But we did get advanced something or another made, didn't we? So we have any new production. I'm gonna say nope. Take it that is the one that you make little ones in. Yep. I'll just make 10 of them. Time. Now let's do 20. Hey, you can make a mechanoid in my face chips. Sorry about that. A big bulk order to come in for that one. Right. Mender paddle. And simple complex. Simple complex. Yeah, it's not the same as that. That's a panel with slightly some weapons. Miscellaneous weapons. Yep, don't know why they're there. So much so, I'm gonna deconstruct that one, so we don't need it. Would have made sense if it had actually done something else, but well, it don't, so. We got new artificial pelvis. Why is that in this one? Why is it in the other one? I suppose we could do with some of them. There's a lot of ingredients there. for one shell. Bloody hell. Weapons went alright. Four. What are you doing with that official bone? Replaces destroyed bones. Didn't know you could destroy bones. Ah, it's not like the early prosthetic one, is it? Or do I need to craft a normal bionic arm? No. Crafting. Yes, I don't need the prosthetic. That's fine. Getting a bit worried then. Still massively short on plasteel. Hey, do you want to come in? Because these can tend to have the mobile mineral scanners. Of course, I'll have to click this extra menu to talk to one now. But still. Ourselves. Get the gaffer tape out. Anybody making statues? Or are we just... don't know about that many people kidnapped from the early game. No idea who's supposed to be alive and who's supposed to be dead nowadays. Right clicking does not left clicking make. Thank you. We can't even make binge it, can we? No. Shoot. Yeah. Well, I like a good building game. I like a bit more. And this, so we got storyteller on. Let's bump it up. Losing his fun. We could go very persistent. Constantly keep us on our toes. Every day can bring you to the end of his investigation. Let's keep the blood and dust on. And we'll go pen persistent and see what happens. Raid, hundreds of mechs have dropped in on top of you. Slightly. I suspect. Nothing. Well, we went to see a ship and then ran away. Put two giant sleeping pods. That could have been the last episode at all. But hey. I just went on plastic, so I'd only hold down in it. steel is the only holdback. Without a mineral scanner. Yeah. We can't even work on that end of it. So, what do we have? Hygiene, nothing. Remember fella, nothing new. Need to get deep drills, don't we, fella? Nope, for that. Temperature, we're still fine. There's a stellar miner, actually. I know you're probably meditating or something, but still. Stellar miner, please. So that's temperature. Ship. Yes, we're now doing the bigger ship version. Recreation. That's what I did. That's what I put down on it. I put some blue furs, punching bags down. Trying to think of what else I've done. There you go, can have one either side up there for you two. And roulette tables. Sky stick, why not? It's a nice picturesque blue colour. One will do. Getting a bit short on space now. Upright piano. Wood. Gotta make it out of wood. Yeah, you can anoint face painters. As they're painting their faces. In fact, we'll put that stool there because it's adjustable together. Yep. Come on, where are you? No, I don't want sky steel. You don't have no plastic steel. Because, I don't know, that might be some people buying. Definitely need slate blocks. So, gold. Yeah, we're good, thanks. For nothing. Textile, I might see if I can get some textiles. Oh no, yep, there you go, a bit like leather. Camel apparently walked in a bear skin. That's all, folks. Yeah, these deals are getting a bit rubbish now, aren't they? More flaws. Flaws. Miscellaneous. Oh, the dermal regenerators. Did they get built? Ooh, they did. Was it Maverick? No. Schultz. Somebody. Go in there, use it. And let's get some stainless floor down while we think of it. Blue. Why do I think that's not the same colour? Sterile tile. Is it just a blue sterile tile? What is that? Light blue. So it is right, yeah. Come on, Maverick, get over here. Where are you? It's Haverberg, isn't it? Nope. Did I just tell you? Oh, you're in. Wanderer Giants. Padjaw, dear. Mr. Padjaw. We shall see. Come on. Where are you anyway now? Come on, Haverberg. Don't get too sick. Go on, I still want to check new guy out. Steel knife. Removing cloth. Gas mask. Social. Oh yes, you're terrible. Fantastic. Won't do firefighting, won't do socially, won't do caring. But you'll want all that lot to be done for you. Get it hold. How the fey winds blow. You're an artist. Yeah, you'll want somebody to treat you though, won't you? Actually, you can go home one. That would be your first job. Because you're rubbish at everything else. Except art, of course. I'm not even going to say you can do jokes, really, but... be a quarrier, I suppose, if nothing else. Not much good at anything else, you are. So let's take you off of that. And you get nowhere near a research bench, so forget it. So you do resource console at inquiry. Do you know what? Gus inquiry. Toggled yourself up. Wanderer Giants. Wanderer. Have a burger. Are you still in there? No, you're not. How are you doing? Feeling sick? Yep. Base scar's gone. So he's not going to be in pain from the scar anymore, which is fantastic. Padjaw, what are you doing? No. Work in the corner. You have much to learn, you Padjar. You're not a night owl, so you're not getting any night owl privileges. Sign, you're not gonna flee in terror. Go away, thank you. What weapons do we have? Oh, that's a lot of empty weapons. ERG-5 on a laser sniper. Grab yourself an ARG-5. Normally weapons. Yep, but you can shoot. Some blessings at least, until you turn into a big monster after you've transformed, a mimic or whatever it's called. And that's where we'll leave it. The German regenerators are online. We've storyteller changed and got a wanderer for some unknown reason. And that's about it. I went and visited somewhere as well. Anyway, thank you for watching. Stay safe and join us on the next episode, and until then, we'll see you later.